receives the yellow card, and he receives the red card. Red card for Lucio that had received the yellow card. And this first half, and is ejected from the match, number 3, Lucio. Red card for Lucio, this nasty challenge on Bernardo. And Lucio leaves São Paulo with 10 players on the pitch. You see the nasty challenge once again of the number 3 of São Paulo. And the red card for Lucio. Of the first half, and also Paul is shorthanded. 10 players on the pitch. Lucio receiving the second yellow card, and we'll have Rodolfo coming in. Rodolfo for back number 4. We'll have the second substitution of São Paulo in a few moments. Rodolfo, former player of Atlético Paranaense. Rodolfo will come on to the pitch. Let's see who will leave the pitch for Rodolfo to come in. Lucio receives the red card. Experience Lucio, 34 years old, will miss also, of course, the second match. You see once again from another angle the dirty play of Lucio over Bernardo. 26 years old, Rodolfo, in São Paulo since 2011. Free kick for Ronaldinho Gaúcho, the chance for the equalizer. And now we'll have the substitution. We'll leave the pitch. Adenilson just came onto the pitch. Adenilson, number 11, leaving for Rodolfo. Adenilson that came in. Missed four good chances, and now leaving the pitch during this first half. 37 minutes of this first half, so followed on a 3-0. Adenilson leaving the pitch for Rodolfo. Now São Paulo has 10 players against this difficult clash against Atlético Mineiro. Aloysio left the pitch injured, and now Adenilson substituted by Rodolfo. Rodolfo number 4, Adenilson number 11 leaving the pitch. Free kick for Ronaldinho Gaúcho. Excellent chance for Atlético. Ronaldinho puts it in the area, and the clear for Paulo Miranda. Oh, he passes it. And yellow card for Leandro Donizetti. Yellow card for Leandro Donizetti, number 8 of Atlético Mineiro. Leandro Donizetti receiving the yellow card, number 8 of Atlético Mineiro. 38 minutes. 7 minutes to go in the regular time. See Rogério Ceni talking to Antonio Arias. 7 minutes remaining in this first half. São Paulo 1, Atlético 0. The goal of Jadson. Rogério. Rafael Tolói. Vai Paulo Miranda. Esse Richardson. Paulo Miranda. Richardson on the goal. Kick for Atlético Mineiro. Final moments of this first half in the goal of this game. São Paulo 1, Atlético 0. The goal of Jadson. Next Wednesday in Belo Horizonte, the second leg of this round of 16 clash.
Hey, a boa! Bora festa!
Thank you. cerca, está suelto atrás. ¡Paul! Eso, cerca, de cerca. ¡Sale! ¡Sale! ¡Sale, Paul! ¡Sale, Paul!
¡Cerca!
¡Paul de cerca!
Thank you.
Ahí no la queda, listo.
Fernando, basta, no abres más, el dinero que abre afuera, listo. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Gracias.